Hello and good evening. Welcome to my channel, The Caffeinated Roy. Disclaimer first, in today's vlog, I'm going to talk on a sensitive topic. So if anyone here is not up for it, this is your time to change over to any other channel. I do not mean to offend anyone, but onekei hoyto jane na that today is Global Menstrual Hygiene Day. Onekei jara jane, they do not want to acknowledge it and also, some of those people also do not know why exactly 28th May is recognized as Global Menstrual Hygiene Day. I'll tell you why, but before that, many viewers out here might cringe on the idea that a guy is talking about menstruation or menstrual hygiene. This is exactly why this day has been incorporated. Global Menstrual Hygiene Day was incorporated on 28th May 2014 for the first time to break the taboo around menstruation, to raise awareness around the do's and don'ts and the several hygiene measures that organizations or individuals are taking to ensure menstrual hygiene. This is also a very important step towards gender equality. Exactly why you need to talk about this day. Okay, so coming back to why exactly 28th May was selected to be, you know, recognized as Global Menstrual Hygiene Day. Well, any average adult female has a 28 day cycle and 5 days of period. So 28th May. Right, so I hope you get the connection there. Now, coming to the do's and don'ts, well, I am not well versed. I have personally not been through that experience. But amra shobai, we are all surrounded by women, our mothers, our sisters, wives, aunts, and several other people, right? You walk out, 50% of the world population is females. So this is something that you need to acknowledge. You need to acknowledge the phase in their life that they go through. And that is exactly how you break the taboo. Amar nijer ma ei bishoy niye kono dino kotha bola pochondo koreni. Ajkeo jokhon ami make bolechi that today is Global Menstrual Hygiene Day, my first expression was eta abar kichu recognize korar jinish naki. So that is exactly why this is necessary. The conversation has to start somewhere. And I know that ami eka ei bishoyta niye kotha bolle I'm not going to make a huge change, but it has to start somewhere. I'm a very, very, very small part of this conversation. But then I'm proud that I am. The same thing also is with my wife. She is a postgraduate in nutrition. And she should not be ashamed to talk about something that she deals with. Maybe that can help someone else. A start of a little conversation might go a long way. Anyway, so this is not something that I wanted to discuss in length, but then something that I definitely wanted to bring to your attention to. So to all the women out there, I want to request you to please take care of yourself. And menstrual hygiene is a part of that taking care of yourself. Having said that, amar er theke beshi kichu bolar nei on this very topic, but I want to end this vlog with a very simple recipe. Again, this recipe has been cooked by me over the last weekend. Eta arekta weekend chole esheche. Last weekend e ektu shomoy beshi chilo, tokhon ami kichu videos record kore rekhechilam. I am sharing one of those with you. Very, very simple. If you remember, 2-3 din age ami ekta prawn recipe diyechilam. To oi prawns gulor heads, oi jegulo remaining parts theke gechilo, seta diye you can actually convert it into a very delicious dish to be served with hot rice. I can call it chingri chutney. So let's call it chingri chutney only. So please watch the full video for the recipe. And if you enjoy watching my videos, please like, share and leave your comments in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for notifications on more content updates. I will see you again in my next video. Till then, please take care. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.